On 22nd June 2014, the man of God prayed for the woman who was brought in the middle of the service while completely blind from all the way from Kawe by her son. And there she is, the man of God called upon her to come forward in front so that the man of God can pray for her. And you're going to see the miracle which happened on this day. Praise the Lord. As you can see, there she is walking in front toward the man of God. She's there standing completely blind. She can't see anything. As you can see, the man of God is there direct to our point, praying for her. There and then, we believe in God of miracles. Man of God, after praying for her, automatically the woman received her sight. And Bishop John Jimlo said, "Follow me if you are able to see." And there she is. She's able to see, to locate the man of God, Bishop John. And she is following Bishop John's direction. Bishop John is just calling upon her to testify the glory of God. As you can see, she's there walking towards the man of God. She's walking toward the man of God, and she has automatically received a sight in Jesus' name. She's there rejoiceful, happy, smiling, for she can see a great miracle by seeing people all standing beside her. She's following the man of God, as you can see. She's following the man of God. Wherever man of God turns, she also turns. The woman who was brought in the middle of the service was completely blind. But on this day of 22nd June 2014, she's received her sight automatically after being prayed by the man of God, Bishop John Jenlo. You can see she's there, standing beside the man of God, giving God the glory for her receiving a sight. It's a great miracle. We give God the glory, we give God all the honor. That's a miracle. It's a great miracle seeing a woman receiving a sight in the middle of the service. One of the testimonies, one of the miracles that takes place in this ministry, Miracle Impact Ministries International, for Bishop John Jenlo. You can see the woman, she is there following the bishop. She continues to follow the bishop. Wherever the bishop turns, she also goes. She's ever there seeing the bishop. She's following the bishop even in the audience to testify to the glory of God. We give God all the glory. Bishop says, "Okay, if you're able to see, can you just learn and there she is demonstrating a strength, learning the glory of God, that she is able to see. She has received her sight. She can see clearly, and she is learning towards the man of God. We give God all the glory. Hallelujah. She is there smiling, learning towards the bishop, rejoicing, celebrating the goodness of God. We thank God for this miracle. We thank God for this day.
Johnny! Johnny! Oh wait, Oh, yeah.
Thank you very much to all our viewers who are watching us live in the studio of Miracle Impact Ministries International here in Matelo, where the bishop and the overseer is Bishop John General Mukuma Kapura of Zambia. Right now with me, I'm with one of our sister who is going to give us a testimony of what she passed through and what she has received through the man of God, Bishop John General. Mami, tukura ndirani, kaya mwachuma mwanji. Kupenazina yanu na kamene mwachukia ni mwanda?
Jinejea, chipindo banda, kama mwantero.
Okay. Chane tina kukusani panu pamira kwa impact pa chiani, pa fist. Mwanda na vuto mwanji?
Problem ni nilika pa anu, nizina ma problem zi ambi, nina nini, nina nina nini. Tipe the solution. But through kukwira pa anu, nina 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 After two weeks, I got my results.
Manje kumbali kwa naime niziva mnaenda after mapeza ati naime mwuriko na vuto mtubi. Ndeni mkambati wa mano vikoza rambaba kufaka in direction na hape mpilani maza pa mnachiri sika mwurisebe mwushe mwushe. Mwanda mkupimi sota ati naime mweka manje physically mziva ati mwurisebe mwushe mwushe orobu anji.
I went there to follow my report. Mwama kala na mareporti yao na manamba za mwama pasa. After naenda, they said that my name was not there, my computer yao, my database. when I come back to see him. When I come back, you should go alone, go carry that thing up on my information in your own HIV. So when I came back to church, I was at the doctor, sent the prophet. Until today, I'm not on medication, sent coma, sent to our community, the dollar to our Kudala, or rather, people, Chifuba, my root, Kulipe. He's changing on the market.
So for how many years have you been able to get a job after you got a job? In 2009
until today, 5 years. Okay.
Mm-hmm. Mungu kuna mambo ambayo nataka ku advise na ngula encourage watu na ngone bankara ba kama in a situation then now bankara ba people kufuna kuzila malo ende ba ngene mtenga kwa tandizo yao.
Ingawaje ni kafeti kutoa ngere kwa tendo wakamuna na kafeti kisha kutoa mambo. Mwenye ninao ni lazimila ni Mungu mwezo mimi sasa change. Kwa mimi nacho mimi na chikisa ni 2009 na wewe kwa sababu pesa sio chai. Asakawa sichilisa sana kwa matenda ni sasaka njiwa. Mbeka kwa sikele keza wa kuruki ni ya pasiri.
Okay. Sikoma metani kila. So, well, viewers, you have heard about the testimony which our dear mama, she has just explained to us and what she went through and how she is by now. So, we say to all this, we give God the glory and we also say thank God for the man of God, Bishop John Jeno, whom is using that of to deliver and to set free the lives of people in this country of Zambia. So, even unto you who is watching there, just get to call upon those numbers which are scrolling under the screen, and so you will meet the man of God, and whatever issue that is troubling your life, man of God is there and he's also ready to help you and is going to pray for you, and you also be well and you receive your healing, your deliverance, and you'll be free in Jesus' name. So we thank you very much. Next time, Shalom, Shalom.